A little over 20 years ago, and it started with a conversation with myself and Brother Muhammad Hussein, who is here, and we're honored to have in our presence. And we noticed that there was a lack of forum or opportunity to publish in an academic area articles related to philosophy in the Islamic tradition. So the purpose of the journal was to explore the rich Islamic intellectual tradition and create a space for emerging and established scholars to publish their work, but also to place classical